Hello guys, so today I was thinking or planning to go into West End Live. It's Sunday, so there isn't as much like on. Well, I mean, yeah, it's like there's not as many big shows on. And like I want to go because I've never been to West End Live, but a lot of the stuff that I really like is on now and I'm gonna miss it because I wasn't gonna get up early and go in. I was just like, I'll see what happens because I was working yesterday. There's not that much on that I particularly want to see. I mean, it'd be interesting to go in, but I don't know. I just don't feel like going anywhere. I mean, I do need to buy a few things for dinner today and just for the next few days before I go to Belgium, but I don't really feel like going anywhere. I did really want to go, but I don't know if I'm in the mood for going somewhere because I'm tired and it's my one day off and I do want to do a few things here. I don't know. I mean, I do want to go, but on the other hand, I don't really want to go anywhere. Maybe I should just wait till next year. I don't know. I'm so bad. The first time I'm living here that I'm here for West End Live. Like yesterday I couldn't go because I was working. And so I was like, oh, I'll just go on Sunday. But I don't know if I'm in the mood to go in. I am and I'm not, you know, like, and I might not even get in. I know it's more calm on the Sunday, apparently. Like, if I don't get in and if I can't see what's going on, even if I can hear it, like, I don't know if it's worth it. I'm so bad at making decisions. But, like, I'm just so tired. And yeah, I do need to get some food and stuff. But I guess I can do that here. And no, I was going to do it on the way home. Afterwards or something. And I was like, oh, it's, you know, perfect. I have something to vlog, to add to this vlog. I wish you guys could, like, tell me what to do right now, but you can't, because this isn't real time. And it's kind of grey today. Apparently it's supposed to be hot, but it's grey, and I'm just so tired. I'm like, I'm not in the mood to go anywhere. If I was going in with someone, like I had someone here at home and we were going in together, I would feel more motivated because I technically live alone. Like I do obviously live with people, but I don't live with people that I know or that I hang out with. So if I wasn't alone here and I had someone that was willing to go in with me, then that would be great. And it would like motivate me to go in. Like I do want to experience it and I want to, you know, get involved. And I probably have a lot more opportunities in the future anyway. Like it's on every year and maybe someday I'll get to perform in it. That would be amazing as well. My energy, and I'm about to get on the time. I can't even speak. I'm about to have my time. Does that make sense? Can't make sense today. I don't make sense. My time in the month is starting probably today. So, I don't know, my energy is already down because of that. Like, I just lose energy with that. And then, I don't know, I'm so bad deciding. Like, do I go in? I was gonna go in for, like, not super long, but, like, what's on? If I left the house, like, I was to get dressed and stuff, but if I left the house in the next few minutes, I might make it to see Waitress, which, great, love Waitress. But then after that, there's not, like, a whole lot of shows that I know very well. And it would be interesting to see the West End Gospel Choir and things like that, but they do upload all these things online. So, I don't know, I need to make an executive decision, which I'm really bad at making. I'll update you guys when I've decided what I'm doing. So I've made a decision, I'm not gonna go because I think I'm just gonna tire myself out and I want to do some editing and bits and bobs. So I'm just gonna go to Tesco because I don't know if they have in Asda the pizza that I want. I'll check actually. I'm gonna go to Tesco or Asda and I'm gonna get a few bits and bobs. I don't wanna buy too much because I'm going to Belgium, so I don't wanna have too much. So I've kinda like planned out my week for cooking and stuff. Like nowadays I just buy less anyway, just because at the beginning I was buying loads and I was being ambitious and I was cooking, but I didn't have a job. Now I have a job, so I buy less, and half the time I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Like I've had to buy a few meals this week. I've had to buy a bit of food, a bit extra food. Like the other day I got some Nando's. Well, that was kind of like an idea I had anyway for earlier in the week, and then I forgot my purse at home, so I didn't do that day, but yeah, I did buy a few extra things this week, but it should be okay for the next 3 days and then today, so from today till Wednesday, with the few things that I need. It's just a few things, and then I'm just trying to think. I need to make sure that I finish the milk by the time I leave as well. It should be okay. If I have porridge every day, that'll be resolved. I had to change memory cards. Today, I had like this much milk left for my porridge, so I couldn't really have much porridge. That's what I'm gonna do today. Really, that's the only thing I'm gonna leave the house for. And that editing, a little bit of tidying maybe. Did I say the plan today was to get, a Pizza Express or Milano's, as we call it in Ireland, pizza in Tesco. I don't know if they have that in Asda, so I'm just gonna check. Maybe they do. I never buy pizza like in a shop, very rarely, because I usually make it myself, but honestly, it's a lot of effort to make it in a little pizza oven. I'm never motivated to do it here, and then it's cheaper to get it in the shop than to do a takeaway or whatever. And anyway, so that's what I'm going to do today, because I honestly don't want to start cooking today, and I really want pizza, and the only way to get pizza without having to do a big cooking is that. Yeah, I'm going to have to cut it up though, because the little toaster oven is just not, you can't put the whole pizza in, which is so annoying. But anyway, this is turning out to be a very boring vlog, but whatever. So in the end, I decided not to go just because I'm so tired and I really need the day to just rest and do things here. I'm about to go to Tesco now. I finished editing a video, which I'm hoping is going to be up tonight, but because my computer takes forever to render, well, it should be. It's taking 3 hours to render, which is ridiculous for a 14-minute video, but I'm going to have to change editor at some point. It's a good editor, it's just the rendering or exporting times are ridiculous. It's gotten worse as well in like recent months. I don't know why. Also, the internet here doesn't upload videos very quickly, I've noticed, so it may be a late upload, I don't know. It's currently 4:30, should be up maybe 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, depending on whether it really takes just under 3 hours or not. We'll see. I also did a little bit of Bujo bullet journal. I need to do July, I need to finish the June layout, but I'm gonna do more of that later. I guess my computer being occupied means that I can do other things while that's happening, so it forces me to not just like watch something. So let's go to Tesco. It's kind of weird weather today, like it's supposed to be quite hot, and it's not cold, it's quite like, it's mild, it's very windy, but yeah, it's weird, it's grey, it's mild, it's just bizarre weather. Someone just passed by and I'm pretty sure they were looking at me vlogging, but whatever. So yeah, off to Tesco. There's a load in the washing machine. So, productive enough Sunday, despite being tired. And I mean, you know I'm tired when it's glasses day. I'm just not bothered to put contacts in. I've decided to do a little flower montage because why not? So here you go. So I bought a tiny bit more than was on my list, but that always happens, doesn't it? I got a few things that were on promotion. I got two pizzas because they were the smaller sized ones, and they were 2 for £6. And on their own, they were £5.25, which it's pricey for a small pizza. So I got two, which means they're only £3 each, which is better. Still not great because we got one in Glasgow. It might have been on promotion though, so it might have been like cheaper for that reason. But it was like either 2 or 3 something for a bigger pizza. You know, I might freeze the other one and have it another time, or maybe, I don't know, freeze half of it or something and have half, the other half, tomorrow. The pizza might actually fit in the toaster oven, so we'll see. So I might be able to put it in whole, which would be nice. If not, again, I'll just cut it into two.
and do each bit. If they do have it at Asda, it would have been cheaper, but it closes earlier, so by the time I was getting ready to leave, wouldn't have had time to shop there. So anyway, I've got pizza nonetheless. I'm not sure if this is going to be enough for me, but I fit perfectly on the plaque. It's like the perfect size. And I also added, I didn't add it before, so I added it after. I added a bit of oregano and a bit of basil and some parmesan. But yeah, if this is not enough, I might do the other one because it's really quick. And have like a little bit of that one as well and save the rest for tomorrow, which was my original plan if I was getting a bigger pizza.
It's so good. I'm glad I went with this one. There was also a Tesco one, a bit bigger. I've had the Tesco one before and they're fine, but this one's delicious. So, you know, gotta go with Pizza Express / Milano's. It's weird calling it Pizza Express because it is Milano's. Duh.
So the video is, it's been flicking from like 40 something minutes to 50. Why is it taking so long?
Although it does say 20% done, how long has it been since I uploaded it? A few minutes already, so I guess maybe it is going faster than it says it is. I hope that it is. Oh, it's 21% already. So maybe it is moving faster than what it says, how long is remaining. I really hope though that is what's happening, because this video is going up late enough in the evening as it is. It's just 9:08 now, so last week it also went up late enough in the evening because it just took so long to upload. Like back home, like back in Ireland, I'd never have this problem. What I'm gonna have to do, get them all edited by August, just upload them all while I'm in Dublin and have them all scheduled. So today I have a lot going on. Tomorrow I'm going to Belgium, so excited, for a week. And then today I am now going to go to Skechers because I want to see if they have any memory foam sandals in my size. They didn't have that many on the website, but hopefully they have a few of the ones that were on the website so I can try them on, because memory foam is just amazing. And then I have a meeting for organizing a staff fun day, and then I'm meeting someone from university from Dublin. Well, she's from Finland, but we studied together for a year, and then we did Operation Smile Club together.